some Rubik's Cube. I'm going to teach you a little bit of a strategy. So you have 4 Rubik's Cubes. So with any side, you just got to go 1, 2, then you've got to go 1, wait, let's just go there. Okay, so it's 1, 2, so it's going to be like that. Then you've got to go 1, 2, and then you've got to go 1, 2, so then it'll be like that. And then you've got to go 1, 2, again with another side. And you've got to go 1, 2, again with another side. And then it should go like this. Like that. And then you have to just go. Then you've got to go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. No. 1, 2, 1. And is that simple? Let's just go over it again, so just to check. So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and 1, 2. And then it's 1, 2, 1, 2. So then you're out of there. It's that easy. It's that easy. It's just that easy. So it's quick. 1, 2, 1, 2. Then it's 1, 2, 1, 2. It's that easy. Impossible. So let's go over one more time, just to be sure. So it's, so you have, so it's 1, so you get that, and then it's, so it's 1, 2, wait no, look, look, a sub. So when you get it like this, you go 1, 2, and it's 1, 2. You gotta go 1, 2, 1, 2. That's one side. Just gotta go 1, 2, 1, 2. Just 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm gonna go 1, 2, 1, 2. So it's just gotta go 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And that's it. And then you gotta go again. 1, 1. So you like this. So you like that, and you're just gonna go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. It's just like that. It's that easy. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope to see you soon. Okay, see ya, boy.